ATS's high-performance recirculating and immersion chillers are used for conditioning the coolant in liquid cooling systems. The Re-Circulating Chiller Series is a refrigeration-based system that provides chilled water for cooling purposes. The ATS Recirculation Chiller's refrigeration cycle shows red dashes for where elevated temperature, high pressure refrigerant gas flows. The solid red shows the chiller's warm, high pressure refrigerant liquid. Solid blue shows the chiller's cold, low pressure refrigerant liquid. And the blue dashes show where the warm, low pressure refrigerant gas is. The heat source connects at the hottest point next to the compressor outlet. The recirculating chiller's front panel display shows water level, pressure, and temperature during operation. The PID controller alerts the system to small temperature fluctuations. This enables fast response time. The system is lightweight and portable, allowing it to be moved easily to the application site. ATS's IM series chillers are used to remove heat from a fluid tank with a high degree of flexibility and efficiency. The ATS Immersion Chiller's refrigeration cycle is very similar to the Recirculation Chiller cycle. However, there is not a blower for the evaporator. The IM series requires no additional plumbing from the chiller to the tank. The thermal transport between the fluid tank and the chiller takes place via the ATS IM evaporator that is connected to the refrigeration system by a 1.6 meter long hose. To mitigate possible corrosion issues, the evaporator is made of nickel-plated copper tube, winding to accommodate most common fluids used in multiplicity of industries such as electronics, automotive, or biomedical. ATS chillers are easy-to-use systems and are ideal for laboratory testing, industrial processing, sensor capabilities, biomedical testing, laser thermal management, component characterization, and other industrial applications. ATS chillers are available in several models to meet your specific application needs.